my favorite part about playing Marlene is representation of a woman of color who's having the worst experience of her life, but still walking through it with grit and grace. Bringing that representation to the screen is my favorite part about it.